At least 7 people have lost their lives in a fatal road accident on National Highway 730 which connects Uttar Pradesh's Pilibhit district to Tamakohi Raj in Kushinagar district. The accident took place sometime between 3 a.m. and 4 a.m. in the early hours of Saturday. Initial inputs indicate that a bus from the Pilibhit depot which was headed to Lucknow collided with a Bolero. 6 bus passengers, including a woman and a man who was sitting in the Bolero, died on the spot, while more than 24 people have been rushed to the district hospital, at least 7 with severe injuries. There were about 40 passengers in the bus at the time of the accident and another 10 in the Bolero. Eyewitnesses believe the driver of the pickup experienced a bout of drowsiness, resulting in his vehicle colliding with the bus, which overturned the bus. Superintendent of Police SP, Pilibhit, Jay Prakash confirmed that 7 people died on the spot. More details are awaited as this is a developing story.